Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you guys for tuning in. Please remember to like, share, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Turn on the notification so you could get notified whenever I drop a video. So today, as you can see from this lovely clothing rack that I will be doing a Shein haul today. Shein, well, that's how I'm calling it, Shein. So, you know, just some pieces that you could wear to brunch. And, you know, just some cute pieces that I have today that I will be trying on. I saw that you guys have been liking, sharing, and subscribing. I really, really, really appreciate it, guys. Thank you guys for the support and everything. So, let's get into the try on haul.
Made me feel away. Days though I never change. Yeah, really brought a pain. Made me forget those things.
Okay, so first we have this. This is a two-piece. A two-piece outfit. You know, you could dress it up, you could dress it down, you could wear flats, you could wear heels, and I would wear this little purse with this outfit. You know, you could put it in. I'm trying to figure out ways I can wear it. Like, you could put it inside. You could put it on the inside like this. Then put it in. Like, you could tuck it in if you want. Listen, I'm just freestyling right now. Let's see. I'm freestyling. Different ways you could wear it. Pressure feet. You can put tea in the collar. Put tea in the collar. You know, for all my ladies, big boobs ladies that like showing cleavage. You know, you could. This is a cute way to wear this. Like, this is so cute. It's like a cute little two-piece outfit. You can wear. You know, you can take out one. Like, if you want. No, sir. You want to take it out, and or you can tie it. You can tie it. Like, so basically different ways you could wear this outfit. Okay, next we have this outfit right here. It's a cute little dress. It's thin. Like I said, you could dress it up, you could dress it down. This is the back of it. You know, I'll wear this purse. I'll wear this purse with this outfit. Okay, what do you guys think? Is it not cute and whatnot? Yeah. So, this is another outfit that you could wear puffy sleeves. I mean, if you guys are interested in any of these pieces that I'm trying on today, I'm gonna put the link in my below so you guys could check them out. And on to my next outfit, which would be this dress. Like, I love this on my skin. It's like everything and more. Okay, next we have this beautiful, beautiful, beautiful piece. As you can tell, I am in love with this piece. It is everything and more. You guys guys can tell me if you like this piece, because I really do. I like this piece. It's like, okay girl, okay, I'll see you in the club and whatnot. Yeah, so all these pieces I got from Shein, like, all you have to do is read the reviews and, you know, see how it fits on other people and say, oh, I think this will fit on me perfectly. And look, it's not bad. It's not a bad fit. It's not too tight. It's not too, it's not big. It's just, it's perfect. If you see me looking, I'm looking at myself in the mirror because I look so freaking cute. Yeah. So this is a piece of Shein that I love, love, love. So, I mean, basically, we can finish the haul now because this just is the winner. I really love this one. This is one of my favorites so far. And let's see what we're gonna do next. I guess we're gonna do this one next. Oh. You know, when we look at purse from a shoulder. Yeah. Yeah, she. Yeah, you will write this as she. Right, this as she. Yeah. But yeah. Love, love, love it. Okay, this one is for all my ladies that just love a cute dress, that really don't like anything too like tight on them, you know. It's just right. It really shows all your curves and everything. And I mean, it's giving what it's supposed to be giving. I like the color. It's really nice. And you know, you could dress it up. Like I said, all these pieces, you could dress it up, you could dress it down. If you're a lover of long sleeves, you know, you could get this piece. Like I said, I'm gonna put the link in the bio for all of these pieces. And you know, this is a cute piece. It's a cute outfit. Most of these pieces are dress. You could tell I love dress. It's my thing. But yeah. Okay, let's get into the next outfit. Okay, my next outfit would be this dress. I think this one, I got it a little bit too big, but I'm gonna try it and let you guys see. Okay guys, so this is a cute piece. It is, I like it. Like I said, this one is not too tight. It's not, you know, it's not too close on your body. You know, for all my curvy divas out there that just want to be like free and stuff like that, you know, this is a very, 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 very cute piece. Like, all of these pieces are cute. Like, I love them. The back, the side, the front. Yeah, so this is another outfit. Love, love, love it. Love it. Of course, it's black with colors, so you could wear any bag. Anyone. You could dress it up. You could dress it down. And yeah, that's it. Okay, what's the next piece? What's gonna be our next outfit? This one? Let's see. Yeah. I think this. I'm just gonna try it on over this. And then, like, tie it. Listen, I saw me try a necklace then. I'm a professional. So, This is a nice little, like, as you can see, right, it's a Avni, right, it's a she, yeah, Avni. But it's a cute little piece, like a cute little brunch pants. You can put on. This little outfit now is like a little mall beat. Like every time you go to the mall or, you know, breakfast or, you know, any little thing that you're going, this is like a nice little top. You can wear like a jeans with this top, but this is a nice top. You can wear jeans or tights, leggings, whatever it is they feel comfortable in. Like, what, you could put these outfits with anything at all that you want to put them with, because these outfits are gorgeous from Shein. They complement my body, they look cute. You know, this you could tie, you could pull up here, like you want like a crop top, you could tie it up here. And yeah, this is, so now we have like the last outfit, which is one of my faves also. And it's basically like a tight suit. It's basically like a biker shorts on a top. So let's get into this outfit right here. Okay guys, so this is my last outfit. This one is a little bit big. Like, as you can see, it's big. I can like it like a size down for this outfit. The shirt is fine, the top is fine. For the leggings, it could be smaller, but it's fine, it fits well. Like, you wouldn't know that it's a little bit big. But this is the back of the outfit, and this is the front of the outfit. And you know, if you guys made it to the end of this video, please to like, share, subscribe, turn on your notification. Turn on your notification, drop a purple heart in the comments, and you know, share, tell your friends. Until next time. I want something.